All right, Crash, we're following some breaking news out of Gwinnett County right now. Detectives on the scene of a homicide. This is in the 1400 block of Silver Lake Drive. That's an unincorporated Norcross. We do have a crew on the way, and we'll, of course, bring you the very latest on air and online.